Tora tātou, I roti te mana ki tangoto tātou wariki. This is Māramatanga in a Minute, day 17. In yesterday's video whānau, we talked about Tupu Tangakawa and the role that he played as a seed planter for future engagements between the two movements, Ratana and Kingitanga. That took place in December 1920. And today, we're going to be moving forward into the month of October 1933. So what's important about this date? October 1933, Kingi Te Rata passes away. So, Ratana and his rōpū make travels to Wāhi Pā to pay their respects to Kingi Te Rata. While there, Kingi Koroki is crowned as Māori King. Ratana stands to put forward his request, his tono, to the Māori King that he would consider Te Tiriti o Waitangi me te mana motuhake o tātou te ui Māori as his platform that he would stand as Kingi Māori. Ratana also puts forward that in doing so, Ratana would give 40,000 of his moruhu following in support of his kingship. So, there are many things which tie Kingitanga and Ratana together, and this is one of them, one of the desires in terms of building a foundation between the two movements was this need to ratify issues within Te Tiriti o Waitangi, and also to realise mana motuhake mo tātou te ui Māori, and there are a few more things that we'll probably cover on in the next few videos to come. So, kia ora tātou.